You have a shoebox full of receipts, you are doing it wrong. We have smartphones and we have computers for a reason now. Do yourself a favor and upload the itemized receipts either to QuickBooks directly or put them in a Dropbox or a Google Drive folder so you can have them digitally and easily pass them on to your bookkeeper or accountant at the end of the year.